Hey guys, welcome back to Naruto 16. I am your host, Naruto, and I have another Naruto game. That is supposed to be Kizuna Drive for the PSP. Have mercy on my soul for having to play, going to play this now. Way too many Naruto games. Hey, well, what did I just say? What did that? Could be used. That is cool. See, this is a demo. Could be used here. Never remember playing the demo of this game years ago, but then it was like, meh. I should probably play the full game now. See what it's actually about, because I have no clue.
Accepting a scenario mission. Accepting a scenario mission.
You're darn right I will. I mean, what else do you expect me to do? Chapter 1. Play a drill mission? No, ain't nobody. You can play a drill mission from the free mission as a single player. Naruto heads for the false investigation. Okay, then what lies in wait for him is... I mean, let's be real. It's basically Chronicles and Legends of Akatsuki Rising. Holy crap, Tsunade is talking way too low. Oh my gosh.
Lies the hidden dream village.
Okay, these magical villages they always make up in these games.
The hidden village of a tiny country. It became known for its control of a massive guardian beast.
That's not good.
That power made it superior even to the five great nations.
That's really not good.
It formed a pact of peace with the hidden leaf, and the two became allies.
Okay.
That alliance has maintained balance among the nations, keeping each in check.
So what are we talking about here? However, what did we do wrong? This still image animation though. This game, another damn Naruto. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and stick around for my big content. Not sure how you guys will like this, but yeah. It's not a PSP game. Who knows what's gonna go on? Oh, there's Naruto. That doesn't look like Naruto. That don't look like damn Naruto. Dude. What the heck happened there? Dude, I'm getting some movies. She put in movie 6 vibes right now, bruh. We're not gonna turn into Naruto. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought would have happened. Not sure about how the Nita Fox thing happened though. Was Naruto possessed or... Ooh, who, what, where? That was a big blast. I'm pretty sure he just, and that treaty just, that whole ally thing just went out the window right there. Right there. Naruto, I ain't do jack. How did I know, right? I'm like, how did they turn into the Night of Fox Zone? There was some crazy crap that they was gonna explain to me. And I ain't just saying, oh bye. I've beaten both Chronicles games and Legend of Akatsuki Rising. This is the final one of these games I'll be playing, so yeah. Oh, there's Itachi. Nani? You're not saying he controlled Naruto, is it? Are you? I mean, I don't know, you know. I mean, I find it'd be too hard to get Naruto to change back anyway, though. To the Ninetales. I find it'd be way too hard to get that to happen.
Our village is burning. Yomito, Taisa, come on!
Wait a minute. Right. Those guys were the villains. What? Holy crap! I get it now. Those guys were the villains.
That's the Ninetales. The tailed beast, the hidden leaf. You couldn't possibly defeat it.
Never heard about that, but...
then the village will be...
I get it! So they blame Naruto. They blame Naruto.
The leaf have betrayed us, have they?
I get it. Okay. So... that's why. So can we really beat these guys up knowing that they think we're in the wrong? I love when we get Naruto appears. No wait, that doesn't look like Naruto. Are they all leaving? I can't tell if it's animation, man. It's weird. Budget animation over here. Our budget, bro. Thank you. This guy.
What's that?
Man, I gotta know you watch too much anime, bro. I got this. Seriously? A bunch of paper seals. Did I just drop a bomb against the tail beast bomb? Like... honestly, it's hard to believe that someone like that was that strong in the village, in that village. Like, that was crazy in and of itself. I'm not...
Chapter 1! The kidnapping investigation begins!
Yeah! That was crazy in itself. Could you, you know... It just went off. It was weird. No, it's over here. It's over here. Wait a minute.
How did it go?
Everything is going according to plan. How about you? All ready, I trust?
The arrangements have already been made.
Bat.
The rest
was so bad.
Is up to you.
Donzo, what you scheme, bro? What did you do? What did you do? I don't know, bro. Village will come try to kill you, boy.
Look alive, would you?
Man, shut up.
Damn, bro.
Anyway, Shikamaru.
Damn. How you gonna hurt a guy like that?
You got a problem with that?
Why are you here? I do favor Shikamaru being here.
Yondu applied pressure. Got Sai assigned to a special mission. So now Shikamaru's here.
Heyo.
To fill his place. Besides, I thought we might need Shikamaru's brain for this mission.
Guy real smart.
What's this special mission?
You know, I actually want to get into the battle right now.
Sai was a member of the Anbu's group division.
I want to fight. This is the problem with Naruto. Too much cutscenes. I get annoyed.
That said, I don't know the details either. There must be some hidden motive here.
You don't say it. Like, yeah, I agree. I agree full.
Listen though, these kidnapping things. It sounds like all the targets have been hidden leaf ninja.
Ooh, that's not good.
If our ninja are being taken this easily, it can't be a simple case of kidnapping.
Then who's behind it?
Me! It was me, Austin!
We'll be there soon.
Beware.
No more chit-chat. Alright, is everyone ready?
Yes!
Where are we going? What's this waterfall place? I feel like no one tells me anything.
Okay,
what?
Then. Let's go over the details of this mission.
What is this? What animation?
Was kidnapped here.
What?
By our fathers.
Okay. I get
our
it.
Objective
okay.
Is to search the site for clues to the incident.
Okay. Sure. Let's go.
Walk
that simple.
The area.
Okay. I got it.
Find any clues you can and report them.
All right. Let's go.
With that said, there are lots of wild animals around here.
I'd imagine they are. That's
keep
how these games go.
Got that?
That's how these games go.
Yes, sir.
Wild animals. Hey, we couldn't put puppets because it's not Chronicles 2 movie, so yeah, you know, wild animals.
How do you like this?
I feed all the wild dogs.
Right, let's get this mission started!
Wait, are you not dead? I could've sworn I beat the crap out of you. Why are these dogs so damn strong? Wait a minute, what is this madness? When you charge it, you have to stay still.
We need to stop. We can mount a team attack.
I don't wanna...
This.
That seems terribly stupid. Stupid dog. Yo.
What's happening? Oh, now...
No. That's incredibly stupid.
The enemy is stunned. Now's our chance for a team attack.
Which enemy is that?
Tomorrow, let's go!
Oh! Oh! That was totally a waste, but okay. I don't know if my audio is too loud or not for this. I'm really worried. A bit worried.
The enemy is stunned! Now's our chance for
the enemy is gone.
Now's our chance for
totally fell off a cliff. It ain't coming back, dude. He's good. I guess this bar here is my ninth o'clock one. I'm gonna go with that. What's this? Ow! That hurt. Hey, did my health go back up at some point? And I just didn't know. Well, what's that doing? Alright, he... What's that doing? How does that work? So, I mean, I could have sworn... Oh, I see, you gotta switch around. I get it. Interesting. Not really. I see... It wouldn't. Oh, wow. It's trapped.
We're surrounded. Don't touch that pack.
Why? Why are you so angry? What's the combat happening? After a old combo use are finished. We'll finish depending on the number of attacks in your combo. Can you use chakra to watch this chakra that way? They actually do say it. That's ridiculous. Ah, I see. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, okay. It just explained it to me.
The enemy is stunned! Now's our chance for a team attack!
No team attacks here.
Here I go!
Well, he's gone. Alright. What, more of them coming? Or... Oh yeah, they did.
The enemy is stunned! Now's our chance for a team attack!
Oh, the other one was gone. At least it hits. At least it hits. That's what matters to me. It hits. Yo, what? Is he out of reach? Seriously? I wanted to book. Interestingly enough, I'm starting to figure out what to do with the game, I guess. Yeah, hold it. We're gonna all chase you in the weirdest fashions. Just before the enemy attacks, he's like, it's been so true. Alright. Ow! Oh wait, I'm out of chakra. When did that happen? Oh, this is gonna beat the crap out of me. Ow. Guys, are you even attacking these guys? Like really, I feel like I'm the only one fighting here. Where's my support? Where's my backup? Devon, you don't have any backup. What do you mean I don't have any backup? I have three other teammates. What are they doing? Ow. Ooh, my health was not like water. I feel like attaching from Carlos too, dude. Oh, sweet health. How convenient. Why is there a random girl river was coming to charge up my... Oh, wow, well, someone actually put all over here. Ooh, more health. Heyo. What a stupid thing. First time ever happened. First Naruto game I've ever seen that makes you lose. You have to stand until you charge up your chakra. First ever Naruto game. I've played all of them. I mean, most of them. That's crazy. Don't beat the crap out of him. Yeah. This is a poor place. Ow. Well, yeah, it was a poor place. I just was like, was this a poor place to stand up and charge? Yeah. Finally got hit, says kindly, yeah, you know? It looks at me and it says, you suck. Let's see how much damage shurikens and stuff do. Not jack. Not one jack. Not one jack. There you go. I know. Who are you?
Why do you have a mask like an Anbu? I don't get that. What's the point of that? Defeat the boss, huh? Really should do more damage to that guy. Did you start over? Oh. I'm scared about Seneca Gashi now. If it could be a paladin walking into... Hey, he just walked into that. Why when my health goes up, the other is gone.
There you go.
Hit him. What a weird game. What a weird game.
Here you go. Here I go.
Oh well. They're using all their strength. What does that mean? I should watch out or I'm gonna sit smack around? I kinda already knew this. Oh dear. Oh wow. Sakura go fight. She can borrow you too. I can't see you chill out. I mean, oh what?
Distract.
I suppose that worked. I won! Hey! What the heck was that? What? Why was that fight so long? Jeez, damn. He's down. Oh dear, that's not good. I can see this is gonna be very hard. They want this to be very hard.
Are these the kidnappers?
Not a chance. There's no way Archer would have been caught by them.
Think them right. Think them right.
They steal things from travelers. But kidnappers have gotta be a different bunch.
It feels really low. I guess it's my thing
is just a waste of time.
Pretty much. I hope I can raise up the volume or something.
A trace of the kidnappers.
I need this volume, but...
A trace?
It's a little low.
Footprints. The footprints at the site had jagged edges.
That ain't human.
Shape, too.
That ain't human.
These guys were probably outfitted for crossing damp and swampy ground. And the moss in those footprints... It doesn't grow in this area.
That's convenient.
If we give this moss to the analysis team... They may get something from it.
I'm already on it. Pakun's on his way now.
Pakun!
We should know the results of the analysis shortly.
That easy,
awesome,
huh?
Sensei.
Not easy.
I was worried that maybe you'd gone senile from being in the hospital so much lately.
Got him.
So, that's what people thought of me?
Naruto! Kakashi Sensei didn't go senile because he was hospitalized. He's always been like that.
Ah, Sakura. I don't think you're helping him any.
So much for dignity.
You got it pretty rough, don't you?
Well, either way, the mission's complete. Let's
Can
head
I
back.
Go home and figure out what happened? I'm supposed to play this game.
Just leave these guys?
Yeah, whatever. Bunch
yeah,
of losers.
I requested a retrieval unit. There are a lot of them, after all.
Yeah, but...
Jinchuriki.
Oh, no.
We finished him. Alive.
Oh boy.
Don't tell me your Gensu died in vain.
Oh boy.
Attacked our village. I'll never forgive you. I'll strike down our enemy with my own hands.
So that one happening. I really wish you would teach me more about the game, you know, the upgrades in the game and stuff. The Chronicles have upgrades. I need upgrades, man.
Impossible. Gensu killed that nine-tailed beast.
Wasn't me.
Yes. It wasn't just the 90s. Kakashi of the Shonen Rock was there with him.
have an idea of my own. What, I'm moving too fast for you?
Not the three heads.
If the worst comes to pass, we'll release the three-head seal and annihilate the hidden leaf.
No.
You must know just how dangerous that would be. It wouldn't stop with the hidden leaf. The neighboring countries would go up in flames as well. We're killing innocent people. I think so, Yudin.
The three heads is our guardian spirit. I don't want it to attack another country either. However, as the leader of the Hidden Dream Village, I always have to consider the worst case scenario. That is the fate of those born to the Tenryu clan. Accept it.
Naruto, do that.
I'll put down the Jinchuriki myself, so we won't have to unseal the three heads.
Well, there's a story there, I guess. I'd like to know a bit more, though. So, randomly be selected. Seriously? That didn't do jack for me. Those scrolls did absolutely nothing for me. And this is me trying to figure out. Okay, so I need to customize. Yo, you have to have a volume button. Like, come on. There you go. Much better. Way too loud.
All right.
Okay, so okay. I didn't ever put on the Ninetales power. That's new. So but with that power increased by 10 and protects against exhaustion. Increased my attack as well. Nice, because my attack is I gotta tell you. Oh cool, I can use it twice? Hell yeah! I think I used it all up, right? Alright. Yep. We got it twice. That's right, I did get it twice. And I gave it to Sakura? What? I mean, I could keep going, can't I? Once again, Naruto heads for the desert to investigate. Will they find a lead to the chaos? Probably not. You know how things are. Apparently it's to Ishikiri Desert.
To Ishikiri Desert!
Apparently you're supposed to do free missions so that you can get more skills. So it kinda sucks. Why do you make me have to do that? Why can't I just play through the story? I hate when they make me do that, Kat.
Yep, nothing tastes better than ramen after a job well done.
Look at you eat. You haven't changed, Naruto.
Dead end.
What did Blue Fire Falls, didn't you?
Oh man, it was nothing. We were done before breakfast, literally. Shikamaru found some moss and that's it. Then the bandits were really weak.
Liar!
Naruto! What's up, Sakura?
Are you lying?
Emergency mission.
Okay, it was strong as heck.
Yeah, but I need to fuel up first.
The ramen can wait. Leave it.
What?
How much have you been eating already?
Never said I'd buy your meal.
Oh damn.
Please let me eat this bowl!
What kind of emergency don't you get?
Sakura, you're starting to sound like Grandma Tsunade. My what? Why you little?
Why did she take that as an insult? I'm curious about why she took that as an insult.
Kakashi-sensei,
I got him. Hey, sorry, bye. What didn't happen is a better question. See, it's the straightest of faces. It's the straightest faces.
So what, you're coming this time?
Great smile. Damn.
Yes.
I'll be here.
Shikamaru is already on a mission with another team.
I'm friend with y'all.
Sensei, these two don't know about the mission yet.
Right. Here's the brief.
Okay.
Another victim was attacked by something in the Ishikiri Desert to the west.
Bet he was.
So we're headed to the site. We're to look for clues.
Oh boy. I can see where this game's going. I should read a review for this game first. I don't feel like it's that great. Can't start with the noise. I can't fix the noise any better.
In any case,
I probably lowered this back down, didn't I? No, I'm using it at the highest. Lower that down a little bit. God, everything's so loud up here.
All right, let's go over the details of our assignment.
It's so low, I don't know why it's so low here and low when
you're looking for clues that will shed some light on this latest incident in the Ishikiri Desert. Search the site and report back the minute you find anything.
You really want the minute I beat up all the enemies, right? That's what you're saying, right? The second they beat up everyone, you go there, you fight, then... Okay. Yeah, I feel like you should have told me that beforehand, but you know, it's cool. Head for the goal. Relax the goal. That hurts. I literally walked in there on purpose because I thought to myself that would never hurt me. And it hurt. What a load of crap. Thank you, Barker. I honestly needed that.
Here I go.
I hope everyone missed. Everyone missed the guy. Everyone missed. They all simply missed. There's nothing more to it. They all just simply missed. I guess this their plan is that as long as you are charging, you can just send the others to attack the enemy, but that doesn't work. The way you would want it to, trust me. That does a lot of damage. That does a crap ton of damage. Doesn't even a lot bothered by that. Totally wrecked me there. Where am I going? It is? Okay, let's destroy some rocks. You will in a second though. Hey yo. What if you use the health? Really wish they'd give me some. Right now. There you go. Now you a team player. I don't know what you were doing, but no. Okay, just for fun, let's see what this does. Exactly what does Nigel's power do? Holy crap, because I ain't doing much. Guys. I knew you were gonna come back out. We'll be the next place, okay. Oh, save point. Oh, another boss. You guys just distract me from that. You guys just keep that up. I'll be here. That was what? Hey, Starker, I can use that help right now. I don't want to wait to hit 8 by the way. I was totally ready for wrestling on there. Hey, don't run away. You can't just run away. Does he not get stunned or anything? Yeah, I made that. He's getting serious. So am I. Dude, he doesn't get stunned. Ow. Ow, what the heck? What does that mean? What does that mean? That was crazy.
Mission complete, huh?
Boy, they really want to go on those three missions, don't they? Damn, that's crazy.
It looks like this isn't over.
Stubborn, aren't they?
Hold it!
Wow. I do Jack!
Ryuga, why'd you stop us?
Even if you take them on together, you'll never win. Because this guy's the fiend that took Lord Gensui's life. My name's Ryuga Tenma. I'll be fighting this battle.
You're gonna feel like we don't know what's going on.
Hey, Pinky, what are you babbling about?
Pinky, yeah.
Killed somebody? What do you mean?
Quit pretending! You destroyed our village! I won't let you say you forgot!
Why couldn't they ask you to have a civil conversation
with them? Why would I destroy your village?
Because of you, the village is in ruins. People have lost their homes. And even more innocents died. I will never forgive you!
Damn. Dude, listen to me.
What? What did I do?
Oh, she just laughed.
I didn't understand them either.
I thought we were gonna have a fight right away.
Go after them.
Wait. There's something else I want to confirm.
Understood.
Did you mention revenge? What did you do?
What do you? I said that because I immediately believe this. Aaron did something. Getting quite serious, man.
There may still be some sort of clue left here, team. Check the area once more. After, we'll return to the village and report to the 5th Hokage.
So I should have to fight more enemies, right? Like, I mean... Okay, fine. Let's see how much scrolls I got, dude. Cause I'd be holy crap. You give me 4 things, but I mean... I hate it, it's so random! It's not like you can't get it. So annoying. I always end up getting bad stuff and I need better stuff. I got nothing for attack just now. Oh my god. That's crazy. Alright. Meanwhile. Wait. Oh wait, okay, yeah, sure. Wanna hummer roof. Oh snap. Please stand by me pause the rest. Haha. Budget title. Even censoring crap out.
Be serious now. All you've done is use vulgar types of jutsu this whole time.
I know, right? Awesome.
Naruto's developing the ultimate sexy ninjutsu.
Heyo.
I can't let him beat me.
Heyo.
Ultimate sexy ninjutsu? I can't get that past me by. Tell me more in detail.
Well. What? Any?
Who's that?
They don't seem to have dropped by for a chat, do they?
I don't know. You don't say.
Are you okay?
You're not hurt?
We're fine. Thank you for your help. The fight hasn't even started yet.
I know, right? I was like, we got here so fast.
I'm in a fight too.
No, you're not. Stay
back. Where did Yamato come from?
This to us.
No, this is not a game. I know, but I'm a great hidden leaf ninja too. I can't run from an enemy.
Believe it.
You'll only get in the way. Let's give them some space, Konohamaru.
Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! Believe it! with Yamato. That guy, you know, that guy, he is just there. Oh, you're about to get wrecked! You're about to get wrecked! Oh! That's not gonna be hard. That ain't gonna be hard at all. Who else wants some? Enemy reinforcements about to get... Oh, wow, really? I feel like somebody should help me here. Yeah, that's... Wow. They still do a lot of damage. Ow! Also, why are we going after Konohamaru? Of all people, why Konohamaru? What the heck he do? I know he's aggressive with third guy. Whoa, Where are you guys? They ain't much of a threat though. Nobody's a threat when I upgrade the levels that so I cannot die. So I realized that the whole point of this game is not even leveling. If it was leveling, I would play the game fine. But the game wants you to actually keep doing all these battles and stuff so you end it up. It's just random about which ones which you get.
I have to attack from a distance.
So I just immediately went with nope. I'll just randomly go and get. Look at that, he ain't nothing. And I got level 5. Okay, stand corrected. What's up? Where is he? Pretty good.
Clone jutsu.
Oh, that's not right.
No point in taking down the clones.
No, I didn't. They don't do damage. That's how.
How do you like this? How do you like this?
Ow. But why are you aiming away? He's right there. Oh. Why is this? I didn't hit him. Bye-bye. Get wrecked.
Mission complete. Man, now I'm hungry.
I think most part I'm just gonna run through these guys. I'm OP at this point, it doesn't matter to me. It don't matter, but it really made, damn it. Yo, you just got right. Did you not see yourself?
Shikamaru, look out!
Oh no! Ooh-ah! What a weird game. Oh.
Konohamaru! Oh no!
Wait again?
Ninja Art! Shadow Possession Jutsu!
It's like someone asked me was part of the realize that all you have to do is jump over that to avoid that. Damn! This normal class ninja, random class, very generic random class ninja, OP! Like seriously! Is it OP getting away? My gosh!
They're gone!
We've got to go after them! Wait! This could be a trap. Chase them lightning in their hands.
This guy's generic and OP with it too!
Let's report to the Hokage.
And watch as Naruto gets completely annoyed. As you know he will. Naruto loses and pop a gasket, boy! You know Naruto will pop a gasket. What? I don't need anything. Let's go. I can keep going. Chapter 4, dude. Yeah, so Naruto's targeted in rope battle in leaving this. Will Naruto be able to fend off the approaching enemies? With swag and precision. Yes, he will. We were. You know, just casually jumping through.
Why didn't we follow those guys? If we'd gone after them, we might have learned something new.
I don't know about that.
I tell you, these cutscenes are the only thing that makes these games actually feel long.
Footprints?
Literally, I'm telling you.
The footprints Shikamaru found at Blue Fire Falls were the same as the footprints in the desert.
So, it really was then.
But the ninja who attacked us left different footprints. Besides,
what's up with that?
It means that the kidnappers and the ninja who attacked us are two different groups.
That's it.
What? Nani? Oh, damn. Dude, that's the worst thing you want to see when you jump into a tree, bruh. Paper bomb just waiting for your soul. Like, no. You go there like, oh my gosh, no, I've made a mistake. Head for the goal. Where is the goal? Ow.
There are all sorts of traps here.
These guys obviously want to fight. Yeah, you don't say. Oh my god. What? Really? Two hits, huh? What, they got random things all around the bushes? You kidding me? I've been here, right? Oh wait, I have one here. That's stupid. Why is that a thing?
The road's sealed. We attack this seal together. We should be able to release it. We're attacking together.
Out of here, dog. What the heck? Yeah. What are the dogs and the things though? Seriously. What is this? Why is this a thing? I feel like I should be asking this question. What is the thing?
Let's attack together.
Are you all gonna keep doing this? Then?
Two. One. Now.
Alright.
Apparently so. Everyone's just gonna be like, yeah, why not? I want to head for the goal, but you fall off apparently. It's just like that, so.
It's dangerous to cross the bridge as a group.
You're not kidding.
Once you're over the bridge, do something about the enemies on the other side.
I'll try.
We have to get across and hurry.
Oh, I'm here.
I made it across!
You guys suck. Stupid wall. I guess we're much as finished out at max level, by the way. Is it like, this is not.
We'll follow you.
There's not even a question at this point.
Pull back for now.
Can't believe you're getting wrecked? You should be. Whoa, what the? Who the heck are you? Again. Hey, actual cutscene this time around. That's awesome. Still have no idea what you're talking about, for sure.
Hey, hang on!
Naruto, be quick! She's coming!
Dude! I ain't gonna lie, I like the animation. The animation is really cool. Ow. I will. Ow. As soon as I get up the last blow. She gonna learn today. Nope. That's what you call being wrecked.
Stop this!
Not yet. I can't lose here. Tenro style ninjutsu. Beastman jutsu.
What? Okay. That's the thing. Of course she does her voice. It's basically like Kiba's attack, isn't it? Isn't it basically like Kiba's attack? I mean, Kiba can do it today, it's obviously not fully turning, but Kiba does something similar. He literally does something similar, doesn't he? Pretty sure he does.
Whew. Mission complete, huh?
Yeah! It's a party, it's a party!
Darn it!
Look, this lady looks broken, dude. Like,
you people have the wrong guy?
You definitely do.
Why are you following me around?
You... Even now you pretend you don't know.
Why would he do that? Like, seriously, at this point, why would he do that?
Do you know how much it hurts to lose precious friends?
Oh gosh, they're gonna hit Naruto, in the heart. Now Naruto's like, oh crap, I know exactly what you mean.
Lord Gensui gave his life to protect the village. Likewise, I will take you down, even if I have to give my own life.
Silence.
Ryuka, wait.
Who the heck are you, though?
Can't lose you. Not here. Not now. Let's go.
But I'll be the one to take you down. Just you wait.
Determination. There's a lot of determination there. Naruto, I don't know Naruto, this is nothing to say. Naruto's like, I understand what you mean though. I have nothing, I can't say anything.